Overwatch case.
What? Wow, injured one. Happened? I injured one. What just happened? One's injured on stairs.
He's probably stood out.
Don't use that. Don't use the joke again. He'll get triggered. Okay. Then he'll make sure he'll go tell his father.
Yeah.
I don't care about his father. I really don't care. I'll tell it to his face.
I have before.
So you don't care.
Me, I can speak, bro.
Me, I can speak.
Me, I can speak. I'm a black man.
Now I have the rights. Me,
I can speak.
That is my country.
Me, I can speak.
MP, Junior. Nutella and some tea biscuits.
Oh, tennis tea biscuits is old, Dixie.
That's a tennis biscuit, you call ya.
Do you mix that shit together?
Oh, there's a Nutella?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would also put some marshmallows if we had, but we don't have marshmallows, can we? And then you pop it in the microwave. Oh,
you make a what's it called? What's that thing called? Americans call it.
Yes, a s'more.
Oh, a s'more, yeah.
Oh, yes, queen, gotta make some fire s'mores now.
Is that the exact representation of what you think an American is?
Yeah. Most of them are lesbians and most of them are gay.
Oh, 100%.
You know, I've never seen... Real man, there's Hulk Hogan next year.
Oh, shit. You right, brother.
You know what I'm saying, brother?
You know, I've never seen a color.
The fuck? Nigga, I just got two. I was listening to Spotify now. I got two ads in a row. Fly Chef A and Flipper F and B, bro. What kind of gay shit is this? If I get another one, I might need stalling.
On what Instaman?
Instaman? Where? You know.
That cat.
In my allo class, my teacher. She was giving us a lecture about, like, I think it was sex ed, probably. We basically sex ed. She was like, if you guys have any questions about sex and shit, and then nobody put their heads up and stuff. And then she was like, okay, so I know y'all are at the stage of you guys having sex. And then she was like, listen, you don't go around banging other girls and going to different girls and going, wham bam, thank you, ma'am.
So I can just imagine the way some man was dying, bro.
No, dead ass. I died in class. When she said wham bam, thank you, ma'am, I was dead. I was out. I was out there.
Wham bam,
thank you, ma'am.
Oh my god, bro. Yes. No, I genuinely laughed. Subra's not in my class, but I genuinely laughed. Like, I laughed the loudest, and everyone turned towards me, just looking at me, and I'm like, I can't help it. Just go eat it with your shield. Go eat it with your ammo. Your ammo, man. Come hammer it.
Check. It must be smart.
Oh, Jesus. No, it's being toxic and a casual, let's see. Ooh, check the drowning, man. Peace, smart, yes.
Screw you.
Yes.
One friendly.
I'm gonna be smart. I'm gonna be smart.
Surely I can get the alpha pack on 41%. Fuck, I can't.
What's my rating? 80%. I don't get an alpha pack. I wanna try using Frost's gun. I heard Frost's shotgun is really good. Let's try it. Come.
No, it was really good.
And then
it really became wink.
And then it's become a very below average.
Arcane got a +12.
Yeah, that's okay unless you were born a virgin.
Everybody's born a virgin, you idiot.
No, don't be stupid. Now you're being stupid, man.
Now you're being stupid. You want me to shoot you in the face? I'll shoot you in the face, Ixay.
Ixay, now you're being stupid. Now you're being stupid.
You want born a virgin?
Out of the womb, into the womb.
What an ass.
Nah, Fed, don't make me think of us as she is.
I was drinking a juice box nicely, Salman.
It's nice, Ixay.
That's the noise your daddy makes when she sucks you off.
Yeah.
She goes looking like it's a straw, Ixay. Probably because it looks like one.
Sad. Are you comparing your penis to a straw, Ixay? Sad.
Long but skinny.
Ah, that's you, bro. Come up on that girl to check. Come up on that gang girl.
Gang girl.
You jackass.
Hey, girl, you want some girl?
Hey, you.